Greetings to all. Let's begin our exercise 1C. Question number 1 is find the product. When we find product, we have to be careful deciding whether the answer is negative or positive. It depends on number of negative signs. A part 15 into minus 16. One negative sign means odd negative sign. So answer will be negative. 15 into 16 is 240. Hence, answer is minus 240. B part 32 into minus 21, one negative sign. So, answer negative. 32 into 21, 672. So, answer is minus 672. E part 25 into 22, no negative sign. It means positive answer. And 25 into 22 is 550. Question number 2. Check if A part 24 into minus 22 equal to minus 22 into 24. When we have to check whether both the answers are same or not, we should solve left hand side and right hand side separate. Like left hand side is 24 into minus 22 and its answer is minus 528. Now we will take right hand side as a question, and that is minus 22 into 24. When we find that product, it is minus 528. After getting both the answers, we will compare. Both are equal. It means yes, 24 into minus 22 is equal to minus 22 into 24. B part 7 into curly bracket 5 into minus 3 curly bracket closed equal to minus 3 into bracket start 7 into 5 bracket closed. First of all, we will solve left hand side. So 7 into curly bracket 5 into minus 3, when we solve, it is minus 15, and then 7 into minus 15 is equal to minus 105. Similarly, right hand side, first we will solve 7 into 5, that is 35, and when we solve it with minus 3, it is minus 105. We can see both the answers are same. So yes, 7 into curly bracket 5 into minus 3 curly bracket closed is equal to minus 3 into 7 into 5 in bracket. Question number 4, why product minus 9 into minus 5 into minus 6 is negative, while minus 9 into minus 5 into minus 6 into minus 1 is positive. Give reason. Minus 9 into minus 5 into minus 6 is negative. Yes, because 3 negative signs are there in this. So, odd negative signs, answer will be negative. Minus 9 into minus 5 into minus 6 into minus 1 is positive, as 4 negative signs are given. So, even number of negative signs means answer is positive.